Now, success is not the result of making money. Making money is the result of success. And success is in direct proportion to our service. Most people have this law backwards. They believe that you're successful if you earn a lot of money. The truth is that you can only earn money after you're successful. It's like the story of the man who sat in front of the stove and said to it, "Give me heat, and then I'll add the wood." How many men and women do you know, or do you suppose there are today, who take the same attitude toward life? There are millions. We've got to put the fuel in before we can expect heat.
You've been denied, although you tried. Not too many of you make it from this side. You've been advised to look alive. It's a hellhole you better climb. Don't lose your head, use your eyes. That's if you wanna escape the lie. You can't be afraid to die. A sure sign of weakness is an enemy. Don't be afraid to fly. Never compromise your spirit for the wicked, or cosign for the foolish just to save a lie. But being bright don't mean divine. Is God real? You'll see in time. So don't advertise and tell us lies. Abide by the rules, you won't survive. Flatline. The world is dying very slow, and the revolution being televised. Spiritual guidance and gravity grabbing me, telling me that the vanity and humanity rapidly increasing and normalizing insanity. I compose and beat day to day just for my sanity. I hit piano play in my sleep like it's a fantasy. Trying to get a grip on this life thing, sipping lip with a twist of lemon in. Smoking on my L from last night, telling myself I know I'm gifted, but my movie's untold. It's unscripted to the listeners that listening. You can see my vision in when you can relate to the state of mind I'm in. It's just that much colder when the beat transitioning. I could've swore I told you, but nobody ever listening. I'll be a flat line before they ever start visiting. In your disposition, reinvent yourself and listen. Life.